From Decatur, Texas, he's been a tribute artist for 5 years. He performs as an ETA because he wants to give a respectful and authentic tribute to Elvis. And he is so thankful to his mom and dad for giving him the support to do what he loves. He says, "You guys are a blessing." He's about to bless us too. We're gonna spend one night with Moses Snow. Moses Snow wearing an outfit very reminiscent of what Elvis Presley wore.